Interested in cardiovascular perfusion at the Michener Institute of Education at UHN? Here's what you need to know to make the right decision for your education and career in cardiovascular perfusion. First, the basics. Cardiovascular perfusionists work alongside cardiac surgeons, anesthesiologists, and the operating room team. Their primary role is to maintain a patient's heart and lung function during cardiac bypass surgery using a heart-lung machine and other ancillary equipment. They are responsible for administering intravenous fluids, blood products, anesthetic drugs and medications to stop the patient's heart while the cardiac surgeon performs open heart surgery. Cardiovascular perfusionists are experts in life support equipment and technology. In the operating room and critical care areas, they use sophisticated machines like ventricular assist devices and intra-aortic balloon pumps to maintain cardiac output. Cardiovascular perfusionists are often in the operating room for up to 10 or 12 hours at a time and may work on call. The work is demanding and requires sustained mental and physical attentiveness during open heart surgery. If you are a critical thinker, can work and think on the spot in an intense environment, and have strong manual dexterity, cardiovascular perfusion could be a great fit for you. So why choose Michener? Our cardiovascular perfusion program is the only program in Canada to offer students the chance to train in a simulated operating room with an interprofessional team. Students have the advantage of learning with the same state-of-the-art technology that they will later use on the job. The student-to-faculty ratio is exceptional, at about 6 students to 1 professor. Michener's cardiovascular perfusion program is a 19-month full-time program with the first 8 weeks of courses offered online. Students learn through a mix of online, classroom, and lab time, as well as clinical placements with Michener's many healthcare partners. Our affiliated clinical sites are integral to our students' education and include cardiac surgical hospitals across Canada. Working closely under the supervision of certified perfusionists, students have the opportunity to integrate knowledge and skills into practice to prepare for the real world of healthcare. Applicants to the cardiovascular perfusion program must have a Bachelor of Science degree and be a certified respiratory therapist or registered nurse, have critical care experience within the last 5 years, and have a minimum cumulative GPA of 75%. Or you can apply if you have a Bachelor of Science degree and have successfully completed each of the 5 following university courses with a minimum cumulative GPA of 75%. Gross human anatomy, gross human physiology, algebra or calculus, general physics, and chemistry. As a key member of a cardiac surgical team, cardiovascular perfusionists make a real difference in healthcare and help save lives. Your critical care experiences and skills are used in a new and exciting way, taking your career to the next level. So, do you see yourself in this picture? Learn more about Michener's cardiovascular perfusion program at michener.ca.